Spyro, welcome! We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal. You must focus your thoughts to succeed, Spyro. You have... Try a game of one-on-one. The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Off you go. The first to you Well done! Have this! If you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything.
We were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like... Great. Okay, when you jump in the water, you can use the D-pad to move around the surface. Use square to dive underwater. When you are underwater, use X to paddle and square to charge.
Giant idleheads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. You did it! I mean, I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him.
Thank you.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the college stones for your final challenge. Spyro, the idols we were carving have...
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack. Right, press the L2 or R2 button.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. If you jump on these... Nice job, Spyro! You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharge power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me. Girl's rain dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.